there.
It's me, Arthur.
Good. You're back in one piece.
Back with some more Red Dead, episode 57. Trying to remember what happened. A little bit stopped. So, what's the score? We need to go speak to Dutch. Regardless, that's the only thing we can do right now.
Keep your eyes open for any trouble.
Of course.
You know, I actually haven't done any jobs. It's been at this house. Oh, no way, we're drinking swamp milk. Get out here with that. No way are we actually drinking swamp water. There's literally like dead bodies and shit in this.
Look.
I know we'll boil it and that, but come on. That ain't pretty. It ain't pretty. I want to do a bit. I've not done any work for a while. Oh, look how green it is. Blah. We will go in and help out with that in a bit. Anything else for me to do? Yeah. There's the hay. And that's it, I can't be lost with that shit. Go get this mission done. Hoping we can go in this way.
Jim?
Of course. Look, here we go.
Bank. Karen, Tilly, Abigail. I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city. There are police. But as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way. And Abigail and I caused the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead. But the plan, we got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough. As long as we move fast. I reckon doing it end of the day for the distraction.
America's gonna wrap it up. Saying,
it's as good a plan as any.
I'm gonna eat an Easter egg. Heck, that's cool with you guys.
Getting into the bank, can't do that side of it. Pick us off far easier.
I know. I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
Word.
You're right.
Absolutely.
Let's rob this bastard.
Let's do it.
Get some rest. Right.
Wait, are we robbing now?
Look smart. Travel light.
Ow, shit. I'm confident.
You got it.
Oh, you really look the part.
So, we've robbed ourselves a bank, and within
6 weeks we're living like a new in a tropical idol, spending the last of our days.
Not gonna happen though, is it?
Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank.
Oh, fuck.
Let's go, let's
not
go.
Ready. I'm not ready.
This is it, gentlemen. The last one. Where have we heard that before? What the fuck, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
John's
real. Oh, how I did
got yourself together.
So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
As soon as we get a passage organized. Boat down to Argentina, then another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police.
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. Don and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Tom control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and the vault.
Ooh, where the money is.
Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. They'll know by the noise. Any problems? Is he in camp?
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on.
Yeah. Right on. Woo.
Everybody know the drill. We head in home.
Let's go, boys.
Stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble. Head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Then right on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse of country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
One more time.
Let's ride!
Feeling pumped now. Also a bit sick. Come on. I don't want it to end, that's the thing.
Calmly does it, fellas. Act normal.
Because saying to act normal in front of, like, normal people is normal, right? Because that's not suspect at all.
There's Bill. Let's hitch up here.
It's like saying to your mate, right, act sober when you're trying to get in the club in front of the bouncer.
Gentlemen, robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been. Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait.
I'm gonna get a smoke on, too.
Hosea to do his thing.
This is better work.
Now he looks
like
sharp, Bill.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please? Soon as we get out.
I'm gonna just smoke all the cigarettes. Sorry. Let's eat some pork. Because that's normal. Do you like that, Arthur?
I love that Hosea!
That looks good, this. Let's go.
Gentlemen, let's
Senior bank manager here, open up the vault.
Open the vault right now, or you're a dead man.
Keep it quiet. You don't want to fire the warning shot, so that's going to alert the authorities.
Open the vault, come on!
Good job. Holy hell.
Let's make this quick, come on!
We need the combination for these safes.
Nope. Smackaroo, spine bang. How much was that?
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
Think we got a problem out here.
Come out! It's over!
Shit! Abigail!
Dutch! Get out here!
Oh, who's he? Oh no.
Mr.
Milton, let my friend go. Or folks, they are going to get shot unnecessarily.
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton.
It's over. No more bargains. No more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on.
He's going to shoot Isaiah. No. No, don't look at me like that, no. Oh no, that's like... That's like Arthur's dad. It's not his dad, but... Effectively. Dutch. Dutch, these fuckers are out of pay now, innit? He's just gonna die, I'm telling you. Yeah, you were right, John. He's gone, mate. Alright, Micah, show a bit of compassion, mate. Fucking hell, mate. This is a real mess, this. A real mess. These guys about it, I'm telling you. That was a good plan, to be fair. Whoa.
Arthur, climb up to the roof and cover us.
Okay. that'd be great. Oh, what a shot. Pew pew.
Arthur! We lost John.
Killed?
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Oh, no.
John. What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof, if you'll cover us.
Sure, sure. Go on!
Front man.
He's dead.
No. Oh my god.
There's nothing we can do. We gotta keep moving.
Oh my god, we're losing so many people. What the? He was actually like my favorite as well. It's always the good ones. Oh my god, Lenny, Hosea,
town is filled with cops.
How long are we gonna stay
well,
here?
Abigail and John are still alive, as far as we know.
Get every last one of us. I know they're gonna be watching the roads. I got it. A boat.
What you mean?
We stay here till nightfall. Then we sneak on down to the docks. We get ourselves out of here.
Yeah. Where?
Any place will do. That's all I got. We leave. We lie low. We come back for the rest in a few weeks.
I'm guessing it's that. We die out there right now.
Exactly. Now, everybody, calm down. I mean, look.
Come on, Dutch. What have you done to us, mate? Hosea, gone. Lenny, gone. Abigail and John, captured.
Okay, follow me. And keep your heads down.
I'm really feeling this right now.
I hear voices. Take your time.
is so, like, nerve-wracking.
See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something.
Oh yay, the gang caught up. Nice one, guys.
Chase me. You go the other way.
No.
You heard what I said.
Charles, no.
Real brave.
What the hell? Who is it?
Excuse me, buddy. Hey, stop. Stop, stop.
That is one of the most beautiful acts I ever saw.
Come fuck on. You, Dutch. Screw yourself off, Dutch. Prick, mate. Prick. We've lost so many people because of Dutch.
Some gold, I'm sure. This boat ain't going to Tahiti by any chance.
I don't know.
John,
Leonard,
Jose, that wasn't good.
I don't know.
What are we gonna do now?
Guess I'm gonna introduce myself to the captain, give him some of this gold to secure his silence, and find out where we're heading. How do I look?
Shifty, no good killer on the run from the law.
The truth.
Excuse me, sir.
Hey, who are you?
Forgive me. A stowaway. Can I see the captain, please? I come in peace. Well, it's gonna take a little more gold, but I think we're gonna be okay. This captain, he is a fine fella, a New Englander from the Cape. The rest of the ship is French. They're heading down to the islands, taking some Pennsylvania coal. Now, apparently, we're gonna be able to slip ashore in northern Cuba in a couple of days.
That's so.
Apparently.
I just can't see it going like that.
What are we gonna do in Cuba, Dutch?
Hold up for a while.
Smoke some cigars, man.
The rest of our family. At least we got some money now. Money and loyalty. With that, you can do whatever you please.
So you reckon they'll follow us to Cuba?
Like Colonel Waxman on a jolly? I highly doubt it. I reckon we hold ourselves to ourselves, and this is done and dusted.
Let's hope so.
I ain't no sailor, but, that cloud looked like good news to you.
Oh, no. Washed up ashore or something. How grand. Sorry, guys. We're gonna end up split up in it. How does our luck run out so much? Come on, us. Look at Arthur's beard and that. It looks really... Don't make me spin. Welcome to the new world. Wonder where we are. Get up. Did my horse make it? Fucking unlikely, innit?
Where the hell am I?
In the jungle. Where is this going? Ooh, give me the shivers, this is. God. It is proper giving me the shivers. Sorry, I was really far away from my microphone. I hope the video hasn't been too bad. Now I see some form of life, so that's good. There's animals and stuff on here. Oh, loads of vultures. That's not a good, like, birds scattering away. That's not a good sign. Not a body there, is there? Or a corpse or something. Open his eyes and boom, Dutch. Dead. No. Well, what the fuck are we gonna do, man? For real? Like, what? Guama. We're in Guama. What the fuck? We got no satchel. Search the coast for survivors. Ah. Yes, boys.
Boys,
you're alive.
Arthur, you're alive.
Boys,
brother, okay.
It is a miracle. It is a goddamn miracle. Yeah, have something to drink. Have a drink. Somebody give him a goddamn drink.
Oh, look at Micah.
Stop. Take it easy.
Look at that belly. Oh, yes.
So, where the hell are we?
We are on the island of Guam. Javier asked the locals. It's a old sugar plantation island. Second island. East of Cuba.
Is it anywhere near Australia or Tahiti?
It's on the way, I guess.
So, what next?
I don't know.
Well, next I guess we're gonna get shot.
Holy fuck.
Gentlemen, this is quite a welcome.
Who are you?
Senor, por favor, we are no one.
What's your name?
Aiden O'Malley.
Is that so? What are you doing, Mr. O'Malley?
Surviving. We were lost at sea, in the storm.
Is that so?
No, I'm in the habit of looking like this. Is all of this really necessary?
We got enough troubles around here right now, Mr. O'Malley, without taking a chance on a bunch of vagabonds. Behave yourselves and no harm will befall you.
All right.
Let's go. We got another group rounded up down the way.
I don't get your drift, Mr.
Levi Simon, senior overseer for Alberto Pusar. Run the third most productive sugar plantation in the Northern Caribbean. Of course, where there's money to be made, there's trouble.
What sort of trouble?
Oh, the usual sort. People wanting what ain't theirs and others telling them to take it.
I don't get you.
Labor troubles. And other thieves and pirates looking to disrupt our ways of working.
How very upsetting for you.
Not half as upsetting as it'll be for them. Mr. Fusar has a lot of very powerful friends.
I will bet that he does.
A bunch of Haitian pirates won't frighten him. strung up in the streets soon enough.
And do we seem like Haitian pirates to you, Mr. Simon?
You seem like someone or other.
We was headed to Tahiti.
You was going to see the craft. Just as soon as I know exactly who you are, you'll be free. In the meantime, you'll not starve. Cabo!
They have horses.
Welcome to Guama, gentlemen.
You do realize Javier can speak Spanish.
What now, Aiden? I don't know. What do you think?
I think we've got to get out of here.
Yeah, but they can't find out who we are.
Well, for now, we're stuck then.
Well, for what it's worth, I think I would have preferred Tahiti.
You and me both.
Arthur. Wow, it's a beautiful place though, to be fair. This is mad. I literally had no idea that this was just round the corner from happening. We were going to rob the bank. I was like, what's going to happen?
Well, they got them chained and lashed.
I mean, it never goes to plan, does it, so.
Excuse me, sir. Who are our new friends here?
Criminales.
What crime did they commit?
Insurrection.
Insurrection. That's quite a word.
Cállate, señor Fuentes. Muévanse.
Oh, Dutch was giving me a look, I don't know. They are sweating in them. Look at his boots. Damn, girl. Shot. My dead eyes all over the place, look. Trying. Can I loot him? I like this guy. Javier, no.
Get out of here, there's a lot of them.
No.
We gotta move, Dutch.
No man behind.
We'll find you, Cooey. Go, go.
Oh, this is scary. Ooh, sweet. We can go back for Javier then, yeah? Sweet. That's it, give me that. I'm your prize gun, man. Ready. Bop. 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 Oh. Bop. Fine. Pop, 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 pop. I'm too sick of this, mate. Javier knows how to stay alive. He's gonna be okay. Shots. Can't get him. Loot. Oh, let me loot.
Follow me. Quick. What are you doing here?
I have no idea. Running from somebody or something, I guess.
How went we up? Hercule Fontaine.
That's Vanderlyn. He's
what's up, Hercule?
Micah.
Hercule. Hercule.
Okay. Well, Fusa will be desperate to find you. We must be very careful.
Very.
So, who is this Fusor?
A tyrant, driven by nothing but power and greed. Our only purpose is to work ourselves to death to make him rich.
Leon wants the people to stand up to Fusa, but most are too afraid.
And you?
I am not from here. I bring things in and off the islands behind Colonel Fusa's back. Let's rest a moment. Down there is Aqua Dolce, Fusa's compound. The sugarcane these poor men kill themselves farming gets processed in that factory there.
They're little more than slaves shipped in from other islands. A group escaped yesterday into the jungle, hoping to find a way back to their homes.
Now Fusa's men are out hunting them down. That old fort? Cinco Torres. My men and I use that as a hideout when we are here. Come on. I know somewhere you men can rest.
Can we trust you?
I don't see you have any choice. I am the only one who can arrange a boat for you.
But he knew what we wanted.
I need something in return.
Sure.
Help Leon with that group of escape workers and then come meet me at the fort.
You help us get back our friend and get out of here, we will do everything we can.
Thank you.
Gracias.
If your friend is still alive,
gracias.
You will have him at Fusa's compound. There is a cave hidden below the cliffs. It will lead you right there.
Thank you.
The workers are somewhere in the jungle. Hopefully we can get to them before Fusa comes.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Well.
Goodbye.
If this is a tropical paradise, so far it ain't up to much.
Entrance to that cave. Arthur.
I need to get some rest.
No, you're
right. Arthur's fucked, mate.
We all need to relax. What a mess. I am so sorry.
You better be.
Get some sleep, Dutch.
Micah, guard this spot. Bill, do some more scouting. Carefully.
I want to go exploring. There we are. Yes. Explore time. Yes, get in. We gotta be careful though. Innit? What have we got in our satchel? Absolutely nothing. Got some guama rum. Of course. That should have been a giveaway. I'm gonna sit down on my arse.
can't believe it. Hosea, Lenny.
Hosea was dying anyway. Lenny.
Well, you know what they say about pride before a fall.
That's all you gotta say.
Fuck you, Micah. Some of that good guama rum. What's the map looking like then? Wow. This shit is crazy, bro. Look at all this. Can we explore all of this? Or is it just this bit? We are literally wanted, dead or alive. Wonder if there are any like shops and stuff we can go to. We better go to the workers anyway. Oh, there's food here as well. Health cure. Miracle tonic. Sorry if you pick some background noise up, guys. Sister's giving my mum a rollicking. Defo taking them. Boy, big fan of this. There we go. Pew pew. Oh, I'm liking it. We got the strap now, innit? What am I missing? Ah, that was our revolver that we were using. But this one's better still. That one been opened? Yeah. Getting greedy now, innit? Right, I reckon. Have some corned beef. Not gonna lie, that looked like dog food. Then, if we get some kidney beans. That did not look like kidney beans. Then, if we have some pineapples. Is that them without the animation showing? He's had a full meal there. More or less. All canned in that, but still. I just want to see if there's anything we can pick nearby as well. Purple flower. Plant even, not really a flower. Alright, let's head on down. Around anything we can pick. I wonder if we'll see like monkeys and shit. We're definitely hearing some new sounds that we don't hear back home. There's a frog look. at them birds. Do you know what? I'm better on the episode, actually. I feel like this has been a lot to comprehend as well. So we're going to... I just looked at the time, the length of the video. Finish off here, guys. Coming back with episode 58 with this mission. Helping out the people of Guama. Hope you all enjoyed it. I'm still shook. I mean, Lenny. God damn it. And Hosea as well. I feel like I'm more sad about Lenny than Hosea. Because like Micah said, to be fair, Hosea's been ill for a while. But he didn't deserve that. And Lenny, mate, he had such potential. He really did. Damn it.